I tried to make Jacksepticeye impression there, but it didn't go too well. But hey everyone, my name is Markiplier, and I'm back with more fear. That didn't work either. But hey everyone, this is Alana. I hope all you red pandas out there have a great day so far, because you are the sweetest thing out there, and I'm back with more fear. Do I really want that one? No, I don't. But honestly, I feel a little bit oompa. But at the same time, I'm actually nervous. Hello? Yeah, I did die last time, right? That is usually how I end this episode, is what? Did I die? Yeah. Fuck this. Okay, that was like stunning, I must say that. What if they have any, pacemaker? Will they die? Will they be like... What? Who was shooting? Seriously, I'm getting confused with every not once in a while. At least you're getting A for effort. You gave it your best shot. Oh gosh. What is your excuse? Can I even shoot through this shit? What? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, maybe I can sneak around them like this instead. Well, I have. Oh. Whee! Maybe I'm not too good with grenades and things like that. That's just saying that. That was unnecessary. I mean, I don't think that was needed. Honestly, I am slightly nervous because it's a bit spooky music here. But I'm happy I managed to go through this now. Or am I? Caution, chemical waste storage area. I'm quite impressed that you can actually read a note here. I mean, I've been playing lots of old games and all that, and usually it's like... some weird splatter on it, so you can't really read what it says. Oh, this looks really bad. Hello? How is everyone doing? Is your friendly YouTuber Lano? I come in peace, love, and harmony. What are they actually fighting? What are they fighting? Are they fighting each other? Oh no, it's the clones versus Vornik dudes. Okay, that explains it. Take the main supply lift to the surface. Is this the ending? Am I reaching the goal? Ow. That would be actually fantastic. I wouldn't mind that. Oh my god, fucking damn it! Are you dead? I really hope you are. No, please don't. I was gonna throw it like that. Oops, Sansa! Well, that didn't happen. I haven't seen Olma in a while though, but I'm pretty sure she will pop up any moment now. Because that is what she usually do. Popping up from nowhere, and this look highly suspicious. Am I supposed to I said it's glowing green. It must mean something. Here is green as well. She like... Ah, wait, there is something covering the valve. And no, I want this one. I want the bigger guns. Bigger guns are better guns. But what the heck am I supposed to do here? Oh gosh, what was that? Why do they have shock grenades? Doesn't normal grenades work better? I mean, I guess if you want to like... Oh man, I forgot I had that slow-mo ability. Seriously, I'm forgetting all the time in this fucking game. I love to use it in the first one, but here... Whoops, fuck nuggets. Excuse me. Proxy to mine? What? Notice, the maintenance department is aware of the intermittent issue with the hydraulic lifts and replacement button. Orange should fix the problem for good. Unfortunately, we need to get those variant 6 repeaters. Lots of valve, and you have to restore pressure. Okay, manual. Okay, I need to restore something manually. Luckily, I'm not good with that. Fuck. We're gonna manually, and what is this? Can I read it? Aww. The day when you can actually read the little fine prints like that, that would be quite awesome. And it probably can with most games actually today, but yes, because I'm playing on a lower resolution, because my computer is potato, or as my girlfriend called it, patata. It's a patata. Oh, there we have something! Oh my sweet baby raptors, now I need to do this, okay. And now of course, oh yeah, here it come. I'm busy, guys! I'm gonna punch you in the oh shit. Don't you do that! My god, it's gonna be very annoying now, I feel that. Valving, press and hold turn valve. Can that be like, you know, valve? Like steam and all that, can it like give me things if I hold it down? And I'm pretty sure there will be like a million soldiers here right now. Oh my, whoa! Oh my god! I'm burning! I'm dying! Well, I didn't see that coming, but I love robots! I'm a robot. But not when they're shooting at me like that. Okay, I guess this is why... Why are you running away? What is up with the wind thing here? Can I destroy it? I don't know if I can! I'm getting sapped, this is bad, this is really bad. Nah, I don't want that shit. Honestly, I am concerned, can I even kill this thing, or am I just wasting things here? I guess that is why I'm getting these stun grenades. Am I something I'm supposed to do with this shit? Wait. Oh, nay. Oh, stun my ass. Well, I did get this thing. Well, that was easy for sudden. Couldn't it tell me that right away? Use the proximity mine to destroy the Big Mech right away. No, they didn't. They just gave me shit and then hopefully they thought I would solve it, but I can't do that. My fucking god, this game. Yeah, you want to see fear? You see me scream! My god, that kind of reminds me of the first game, when the first time I saw the mech there. That was pretty fun. It was a bit more impactful than this one though, I must say that. That was a bit more scarier. This was very cool though, and I felt... And it explained why there was lots of healths and shit around there. Because apparently, and bombs and things like that. Have I gotten everything? Yes, I think I have. I think it's now time to get to the surface and end this. I really hope there is, because I have many other games I want to play and play and all that. But though, honestly, I really do enjoy this game so far. Oh, this looks... Oh, gosh. Please don't drop anything on me now. Except the beat. I'm a... Oh, thank God you're alive. Yes! So they are alive! It's only Fox and Jakowski that died. And it was pretty awful death as well. You have escaped the underground facility and established contact with Lieutenant Stark and Sergeant Griffin. I was thinking Peter Griffin, the fucking Family Guy. Oh, no, I hate that. Your orders are to rendezvous with your team at rally point near the stadium. Sergeant Keenan and Sergeant Morales are on their way to in the APC. Morales! Anyone play StarCraft? Or Heroes of the Storm? One of my favorite healers there is Sergeant Morales. Or is it Lieutenant Morales? Well, it's Morales. I don't think that's kind of funny, but it's a healer named Morales. It's like, less morale, you know. Morales? Or have no morale at all. And I'm a healer. I'm a healer without the morale. Oh, it's a pizza guy. This is bad. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Oh. Do we really need to do that with Alma? I mean, I know she's doing lots of killing and all that, but it's because people made her a super vicious, psychic, mega murder monster thing. Honestly, I just feel sad for her. I just want to hug her. Minus the idea that she might actually kill me and absorb me, or using her hentai monsters to... What the fuck is a car doing up there? Whoever drove that car... I think we should revoke his or her license. Because that is awful driving. I mean, I don't have a driver's license, but I'm pretty sure that car shouldn't be up there. But what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Maybe go this way. I have no idea where to go. I just know I'm here with Big Rats, and... The worst is I'm also doing a Let's Play of Dishonored at this same very point. Not at the same time, of course, but... So, when I see Rats, I'm like... Slight... Oh, there was a ladder here, okay. But I'm slightly concerned when I see rats, because rats generally like to eat you. Oh, do you want to play with us? Yes, yes I do! It's cute kittens! Maybe I should take that with me and give to Alma. Maybe she will be like, oh, kittens! And the world will be happy and fluffy forever. Ah, oh, this is a definitely Alma scenario. I could definitely see this happen. Because apparently she do react strongly. Ooh, what is this? Oh, no, I don't want to fucking shot that shotgun. I got a big ass use shotgun here, if you know what I mean. Wink, wink, not nudge. But yeah, but as oh, the wrench is back. Oh my god! I remember that almanac in the first game. Are you? Yeah, you fucking wench. Wench. I can't even speak at the moment. But yeah, that was actually a little funny detail. At least I think so. I'm very easily amused. I'm terrible. Sorry about that. But as mentioned there, Alma was reacting strongly to others' emotions, especially like negative ones, like anger, things like that. So if we bring her lots of fluffy and cute things and lots of joy, maybe she will become a happy little girl again. Then again, oh! No. Why? Why do I start to breathe like that? I didn't see anything there, but... Hello? I just come in peace, love, and not... Whoa! What was that about? Why is a big plane crashing like... What the fuck is this? It's Total War, man! It's game over! Like Hudson would say in Alien. Reminds me, I really need to watch those movies again. We're getting a numerous report of replica activity throughout the city. They oh, nay, don't tell me they have like a million of these fuckers everywhere, and now they all going mayhem because Alma's been mind fucking things. I'm nervous. I'm a nervous. Oh! I didn't see any. Did you see anything? I just saw it was like flutter, flutter, flutter. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. God, oh my 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 god. This is bad. Oh. Oh. Hey. The worst is I don't know where the shit is coming from. It's everywhere. And worst is she probably is behind me all the time. She isn't behind me, right? If she is, I would probably die. If anyone would do that now, like, being able... Nowadays, it's hard to sneak in here, but if there was someone behind me now, I would probably scream and cry something awful. I'm an easily scared person. I'm very jumpy. I get lots of shit that people are like, oh, you're overreacting. But I have always been very jumpy and very, very emotional and very showing my feelings and all that. Oh, God. Well, welcome to Shit City. Where things going down. Oh yeah, because of the first of the end of the first game where they bombed and oh my fucking god. Honestly, that is actually very awful to see. I mean, that is like, I don't know why, like, I guess like Hiroshima and things like that. Oh man, I can just walk into it and then poof. Oh man, this is messed up. Well, this is what happened when Armjack apparently do things. Oh, look at that pose. At least you died with a sweet pose. Out with the buttocks. Oh my god! Oh my god! This is so bad. Oh yeah, hooray. And that is not the person you don't want. You don't want to pit. Oh my god. What was that? And all my devil person you don't want to piss off. I mean, I'm a gentle, peaceful person. I don't want to make people angry or upset. Then again, you can't please everyone, but you know. Oh! And generally, I don't want to piss off angry super women with psychotic superpowers. Maybe I can treat you with a piece of chocolate. I know it works on some people. When they're angry, a big piece of chocolate. Oh my god! Oh! You can get a big box of chocolate if it makes you feel happy. What? Are you doing well, sir? You look. You have something on your. Here. This is some weird funky shit going on. Okay, this is some weird dunk shit going on here. What is that for a dude? What is this? I mean, I've seen lots of weird shit in this game. And many other games, actually. But this... Who is that? Nah, wait, are you like Wade Harlan? Or something like that? No, you can't be. You literally... Oh my god, this is so mind fucking. Okay, whatever this actually is. Is actually somehow mind controlling. Even these guys when they're literally fucked up dead. I'm really trying to kill you. Oh my god. It's gonna be... Did you die? He did die! I won! And get. And I guess this is the thin red line. I will die. I must say that this game is. Oh my god, it's fucking with my mind. But what was that? Who was that? What? Oh gosh. And I started to feel nervous now because my ammunition started to get very, very, very low. A Fred report, we have lost contact with several teams moments after the report of seeing civilians behaving strangely. Colonel Vianek advises the Colonel, he smells a bit weird, doesn't he? Well, at least a good smell before I die. Advises that all units avoid contact with civilians and do not let them approach you. So was that just a random civilian that turned fucked up super weird? Oh my god. Oh my god! What was... Honey! Now I see ghosts as well. Ghosts, ghosts, ghosts. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get this first. It kind of reminds me, I don't know why, but that scene reminds me of that movie, Spectres, I think it was called. I didn't expect much of that movie. I was like a random fucking action movie, but that, it was actually very good. I liked it. Oh man, that was the wrong fucking button. I'm just making sure there's no spooky ghosts around here. Okay, spooky ghost deads? This is a perfect way for something scary to jump up. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, this is so fucking that Spectre movie thing. Man, but that is freak as fuck. Yeah, not only we have weird citizen, but we have ghosts now as well. Oh my god, oh my god, no, I can't deal with this. It's a big kawaii robot too. Can I drive one of those? Please tell me I got a chance to drive. Oh my fucking god, shit is falling over. But simply tell me I get to drive one of these robots. I would love that. I would be a happy little guy if I get to. Oh, nay, not a ventilation. What? Find Snakefist. Okay, so I gotta find my good friend Snakefist. They call me an anime convention pizza. I have a craving for pizza now. Just saying. But seriously, they just bring in more and more weird things here. Oh gosh, nuggets. Oh yeah, that looks hot. What was that? How are you doing, sir? Ah, oh, man, even part of it is missing. Oh my god, this is the fucking plane. This is the freaking fucking plane. I'm kind of surprised it actually is somehow in one piece. No, seriously, things. So many things going on here. Oh my god, oh my god. Where did the flamethrower guy go, though? Flamethrower guy. Did he die? Did I actually take him? I guess I did. I don't think you should run around with that. Oh, no, that was... Oh, fuck, nuggets. I'm burning. I'm... Oh, my ass. Oh, my ass. Oh, my ass. Oh, my ass. Oh, man. Fuck, nuggets. Are you... No. Okay, guess I gotta... My god, why is there so many flamethrowers for sudden? Oh my god, I'm dying, there we go. Okay, I didn't like this at all. This was way too messy, way too many things, and oh man, there's a shit ton of things here now all of a sudden. gosh. Well, they haven't saved on the soldiers here, at least. Whatever your name was and all that. I shall remember you not. You were just a bother for me. Oh my fucking damn it. Oh, nay. Oh, the roof is on fire. Oh, man. There are so freaking many. I mean, seriously. I feel like maybe you should just run home instead. Leave this depressing foundation and... What is this? I like that bonus. All teams, we identify a potential weakness in replica power armor units that have been deployed through the downtown area. According to the specification, the prototype models have inadequate shielding around the power core, making them susceptible to electrical disruption. Okay, so yes, they're stunning them and then shooting them. Great! I don't know how much that will. But since this reminds me so freaking much about Half-Life. Scarier Half-Life. More messed up one. Oh gosh. What? Who are you talking to? No, don't do that! This seems bad. Yeah! Oh, there we go. I'm a puzzle solver. But I mean, that crying woman, I'm pretty sure I know who that is. Oh, fucking god. Oh, nay, am I actually supposed to deal with that fucker? I did take him out easily! You were much easier than the smaller guy! Well, that one's surprisingly smooth. But I have a... I'm an idiot! That was unfair! I just destroyed one of you guys! Can't just send in more people. Oh man. There we go, finer, defeat Elite Park. Okay, he was a bit trickier, but honestly, still super easy to deal with. I mean, it wasn't nothing compared to the first little guy. What was that? What kind of fancy weapon do you have here? Oh, it was a rocket launcher. He was running around with a fucking rocket launcher. Locking the doors when shooting, that is something new.
Oh no.
Hey, I don't want that shit. I want this shit. I am slightly concerned about... I haven't seen much of Oma lately, so I guess I am a little bit nervous about that. Well, lots of rocket launchers and things like that. I dig that. I don't mind it at all. What is that? Is that... Oh man, he has pipes, I guess. But where the heck am I supposed to go? I have. Oh, okay. Follow the road. Oh my god! The fucking damn it! Holy moly, you're tough. You're eating a fucking lead. Oh, nay, they have snipers now? Why do I need to do everything? I'm just a lonely little guy, haven't seen another friendly face in fucking forever, and I need to do everything.
Hooray.
Oh gosh, I've word unlocked, complete route. Woohoo! Lieutenant Stokes has been pinned down by replica snipers and needs assistance. Sergeant Griffin reported seeing a woman in need of help and is trying to locate her. No, don't do that. And Snake Visit radioed that Genevieve Aristide showed up at his present location with Armshan Black Ops soldiers in pursuit. He needs immediate assistance. Everyone needs assistance! I need it! Can no one help me? Again, lots of things to do here, apparently. Oh gosh, fucking nuggets. But that will be for now. Me and Fear 2 Bob will be back very soon with more requests. Thank you for watching so far. Remember to comment, share, subscribe, and like for more. It means so much to me. And I'll be back with more games and videos very soon. So thank you, everyone. See you later on. And most of all, have a continued super great day.